So today is all about unboxing a product from Ubiquiti. And this product is an RF device, radio frequency device. That is from Ubiquiti. So let me quickly unbox it and then tell you how this device looks like and the solution for it and the areas and places you can deploy it. Okay. So basically, this is the name of this device, airMAX AC Sector. 5 GHz, 2x2 MIMO, base station sector antenna. So, if I have to say anything briefly about this device is often deployed at base stations of telcos or ISPs. And it's deployed at the base station because of its capability of transmitting signals at a distance of 50 plus kilometers.
And it has a throughput of 150 Mbps plus.
So the antenna has been designed in a way to avoid a lot of noise with regards to signal transmission. It has been designed in a robust way to be able to communicate to its other pair devices at a long distance of 50 plus kilometers. And it has a gain of, as you can see from here, it has a gain, it's actually a 5 GHz radio frequency device, which means 2 GHz devices cannot communicate to it. You need a 5 GHz radio frequency device to be able to communicate with this airMAX AC sector antenna. It has about 45 degrees of beam width. Okay, so at this wide distance, that's how this device is able to transmit signals. And it is about 22 dBi base station, which is very good for long distance communications. So let's take a look, a physical look at this device. Wow. Wow. So nice, adorable, slick, sexy. And this is how this device looks like. It weighs a little bit, not too heavy, but it's okay. It's okay if I should say the truth. So this is a front view of this device. Very cool and very good for base stations. Made from alloy. I hope you can hear the sound. It's made from alloy. Okay. So this is a front view of it. This is the side views of it. You know, very slick and smooth. And this is the other side of it. Turn and then watch it back. Okay, now these are where you do your connections, these are where you plug your devices. Okay, so these sides are being screwed onto a mast or a pole. Okay, this is a side we screw onto a mast or a pole, and this is a leveler. This actually straightens the device, tells you how straight it should be when it's on the mast or a pole. And these points are where we connect our pigtail cables. Pigtail cables. These points are for the pigtail cable connections. Then you can plug your unifi or your Ubiquiti radio here. This is the space for that. Then after that, so before you mount this here, let's assume you've configured your radio already. So mind you, this device on its own cannot do anything. It doesn't have space for you to do any configurations to it. You can only do that to the radio access point. Then you mount it to this, and this is just an antenna which transmits your signal at a distance, a very far distance actually. Yes, of 50 plus kilometers.
airMAX AC sector antenna. Okay, let's go to the front view again. This is how it looks like, and it's very slick and very nice.
Okay. For you to get most of these products and other Ubiquiti products in Ghana, you can only get it at one source, which is EQ Ghana. This is where you can get most of these devices and other Ubiquiti devices. They're sole distributors, though we have other sellers as well, but we mostly deal in these devices.